Hey guys, so this is my top 10 Kanye West songs, and they're definitely based off of my own opinion. So you definitely can have a different top 10, but this is my top 10, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So at number 10, guys, we have Fourth Dimension, which comes in at number 10 due to its strong sample of a Christmas song and great lyricism by Kid Cudi on this track. But the background beat definitely solidifies as a top 10 Kanye song. At number 9, we have Celia by Kanye West, which this song is considered a top 10 song because of its background beat and weighing of incorporating Hallelujah into a rap song. At number 8, we have Power by Kanye West, which is one of my favorite songs by him due to the sample of 21st Century Schizoid Man and the Afro-America sample, which makes this one of the most unique songs and most powerful songs of this
One of the most
decade.
surprising picks, probably on this list, is Champion by Kanye West. This is one of my favorites due to the flow of the rap and, once again, the sample in the background. But definitely, this solidifies him as a great lyricist and flow. He has a great flow in this track, and that makes it a top 10 song for me. Number 6 is Say You Will, which this song definitely is great due to the 808 drums in the background. And it's a top 10 pick because of its inspiration for next generation rappers such as Drake, making it a top 10 song for me and possibly for others.
This is that song that's them in Paris, you know what I mean? And it's great due to the Will Ferrell sample and the great and hype background music that seems to get me going every time I hear it. And the collaboration on this song is just amazing. But the lyrics aren't as great, so that's why it's only a top 5 song.
Coming in at number 4 is Fire God by Kanye West.
Stretch my hands
this
to you.
Life like, this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night right. Every single fight right. I was looking at the gram and I.
Number 4. And also, the drums are amazing and always get my speaker going. Next up, we have How to Stretch My Hands Part 1, which this song got me into Kanye in the first place. The wonky hi-hats in this song make a great Kid Cudi's verse, makes this amazing, and the lyricism by Kanye West doesn't makes this a top 3 song for me just because the lyrics aren't amazing, but the chorus is great. And the background music is great, so the lyrics could have used some more work. And number 2 is Jesus Walks, which Jesus Walks is very personal to Kanye, and that's what makes it good for me. But the line where he goes, God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down, is just so sustaining and has a lot of willpower in this song, so it makes it great. And that's why it comes in at number 2. And also, this song is one of the greatest songs of this following decade, and these are the best lyrics by any Kanye song by far. And at number 1 is Ultralight Beam. This song is amazing. I can't emphasize much how this song is his greatest song. It shows him being very driven towards his Christian roots, but I would say the Chance the Rapper collaboration and the two other singers who are on this track, I don't know their names, just makes this song amazing. The background music with like the different symbols makes this a great track, and it might be the best opener to any album I've ever heard. It definitely is inspiring, and I guarantee you will like the song if you listen to it. It's definitely one of Kanye's greatest tracks.